Hello everyone, I hope you are doing well. Today you will learn how to enable dark mode for websites on the Safari browser. If you have installed macOS Mojave, Big Sur, Catalina, or Monterey, you can enable dark mode on your macOS version by going to System Preferences, clicking on the general icon, and selecting between dark and light mode. As you can see, the Safari sidebar and toolbar are in dark mode, but this web page is still in light mode. If you want to enable dark mode on nearly all websites, you can do it by installing a free extension called Night Shift Dark Mode. By the way, I am currently using macOS Monterey 12.3.1 and my Safari browser is at version 15.4. To get the extension, launch App Store application and type in Night Shift Dark Mode. Press Enter. You might be asked to sign in with your Apple ID. Let's check the application privacy first. Click on the Night Shift Dark Mode icon. Data not collected. The developer does not collect any data from this app. Okay. Click the Get button to download the extension. I have already downloaded this extension, so the Get button is not available for me. After the extension is installed, click on Safari in your menu bar and select Preferences. Go to the Extension tab and check the box next to the Night Shift Dark Mode. Whenever you install a new extension, you will get a warning. It reads, "Are you sure you want to turn on the extension Night Shift?" The extension can read and alter every web page you visit and also see all your browsing history. I trust the developer, so I click the Turn On button. Once enabled, you should see its icon next to the Safari search bar. It's here. As you can see, this page is in white mode. To view the page in dark mode, click on the Night Shift icon in the Safari toolbar and click Enable Night Shift. From now on, almost all websites you visit will be in dark mode. If you want to return to light mode, click on the icon and select Disable Night Shift. If you want to uninstall the extension, click on Safari in your menu bar and select Preferences. Go to the Extension tab and click the Uninstall button. Then click Show in Finder and drag its icon to the trash can. I won't do it because I want to keep this extension. I hope this tutorial has been helpful, and I would appreciate it if you could subscribe and click the like button to support my channel. Thank you for watching.